Alright guys, welcome back to Sean R Training. Now, I'm gonna drop two episodes today, because I'm back home. So I have to finish up all of my travels, which include Cairns, Australia, Thursday Island, which was kind of something else, Indonesia, and then Singapore. So that's what this video is going to be about. Heads up, it's freaking incredible. Universal Studios, the Marina Bay Sands Hotel, the Bay Gardens, Singapore was incredible. And then a very unexpected detour before I got home in Edmonton. So enjoy today's episode number one. I will be updating with a following video to kind of summarize my entire trip, the good and the bad. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Enjoy.
Absolutely.
But once you enjoy that food, you have to understand how your body actually works with that. So what we have on board is we have amazing seminars. Tomorrow we have one at 11 a.m. and it's detox for optimum health.
Ooh.
But you can't just detox, right? You have to know how to do it a little bit better, right?
Yeah.
So you need some knowledge. You need some know-how. So what that means is we're going to use our amazing BCA machine, which whoever comes to our class tomorrow at 11 a.m., we're going to give you a 15% off of that test.
Ooh.
So if you come in, you're going to get that discounted rate, one person that attends, and then you're going to be able to understand your BMR, your calorie count, your lean body mass. You're going to be able to understand everything to bring your health to new levels and even bring them up and above where you think they can go.
Wow. So what does this actually test?
So it actually tests your BMR, so your basal metabolic rate. It also tests...
I don't even know what my BMR... What is that? What's a basal metabolic rate?
That's how many calories you burn at rest. So this is how many calories you can consume in a day and not gain any weight for. So I like to know that number.
I was just going to say, wow, I should really know that number.
Yeah, you really should.
So this will tell me if you stick to, 2,000 calories, you won't gain weight.
Exactly.
If you go over 2,000 calories, you better hit the gym.
Yeah, and then I'll be there for the gym.
That's...
Exactly.
Fascinating.
It's also going to tell me your water retention, so how much water is on the inside of your fat cell as well as the water outside of your fat cell. So this will tell me your true hydration level, not just how many bottles of water or mimosas you've been having. So,
we're going to talk. I might need to...
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because let me tell you, I have my activity tracker and I check my steps and my I try to log my calories,
yep.
Even though I just shove the food directly into my face.
Yes.
But I kind of base it on what my Fitness Pal tells
yep.
me or what, I'm making an absolute guess, but this will tell me what's right for my body.
Yes, specifically, it attaches two electrodes to your body, two on the hand, two on the feet, so it's an in-depth test. It's basically like an MRI, but I can't operate an MRI machine, so I have the BCA
wow.
machine. So definitely tomorrow at 11 a.m. upstairs, deck 9 forward, I will be there holding our detox for optimal health. And one lucky person is going to get this at a 15% discount.
That's amazing.
Yeah. So come and see me deck 9 forward tomorrow at 11 a.m.
Fantastic.
All right. Thank you so much.
I didn't even know that we had this. So thank you for coming
You're
on to
welcome.
Educate me as well. That's amazing.
There
All right.
You go.
He's up in the
thank
spa,
you.
Ladies and gentlemen, and that beautiful.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Elaine. Happy birthday to you.
my final task for the day is to burn like a crispy piece of bacon. And I am going to successfully do that because it is plus 35 outside and the sun is beaming hot. So, here's to hoping I burn successfully. Honestly, the sun is so fucking hot, I'm going to crisp in a matter of like 2 minutes. Oh my god. I enjoyed my day so freaking much that I'm going to be the last person to get on this ship. Literally, the whole ship could have left. I'm on a bus by myself. I'm literally the last person of 1,123 people to get on board. All right, guys. So that was kind of the rest of my incredible freaking trip. Singapore was by far probably one of the best places that I made it to. But you guys are going to see in the next video a little shortcut that I made before I went home as well. I really enjoyed this experience. I'm going to go over a lot more of it in the next video. But really, it was incredible. And just the places that I saw, the people that I met, everything like that was just incredible. So, yeah, I'm going to let that be the next video. Thanks for watching. See you guys later. Peace.